boy and the girl.
My bet is it's connected to that music box we saw. Look, we have to go back to that room.
Someone really doesn't want anyone to go inside.
Where's it gone? Check that out! I think we did well!
Where do you think this leads?
to whatever secrets they don't want us to discover.
I attacked this island upon hearing the news of an awakening, but it seems it was a pretense.
Steve! Who is it?
Though, ironically, I feel you will lead me to the truth regardless. Chris's little sister.
You're nothing more than a coward! Show yourself, damn it!
He mentioned my brother's name.
What was that? Attack this island.
Let's deal with that later. Right now, we need to focus on how to get off this island.
This is creepy. I know Alfred is here, somewhere.
Focus.
Replica virus. No. I can't. I can't remember anymore. My head is ready to explode. Alexia.
Please don't be so hard on yourself, brother. We can still have much fun playing our game.
You hear that?
Yeah. She's still alive. I thought something was wrong.
It's time to finish this. Go! There's probably another hidden passage in here somewhere.
Maybe. Let's look for one.
Ladder! I got it! He's up there!
This place is full of toys. Why would he need these? What is this room for?
This is where you two are going to die. You're going to regret this.
What an arrogant bitch! Get your ass out here!
Two roles all by himself.
He couldn't bear the fact that his sister was dead.